years ago, I took my finger and I pushed in my penis, and it hasn't come out since.
All right, listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
Humana, humana, how, wah.
Either you're babbling, or you just told me in Cherokee that my scrotum is many-colored.
Ah! Tom! Save me! Help! I don't know what to do!
Remember, young Tom, if you love something, let it go.
Oh, okay. Woo! Love you!
Oh, we should have never gone off birth control.
I know, but it was making me so moody.
All shall not be answered! You forgot to take out those sacklings!
I'd enjoy a deep depression and existential questions to tear my soul apart. Eat myself into a coma, cause I am so all alone if I only had a heart.
It comes down to the conversation we had. Like, what do you prefer? Red Lobster Cheddar Biscuits or Olive Garden Breadsticks?
Both. Oh, Cheddar Biscuits.
Right. Yeah, this is why you're wrong. So the Cheddar Biscuits that are never ending are lighter and flakier than your breadsticks will ever be.
So you're saying you like a treat that just crumbles all around you and is difficult to eat.
Crumbles in your mouth. You know what I want? I don't want bread beef jerky, because that's what breadsticks
okay.
are.
Damn, dude.
You fucking tear that shit. It hurts your tooth.
It's hard.
It hurts your tooth.
I have very sensitive teeth, and the cheddar soothes me.
Oh, well, the thing is, too, the cheddar biscuits, I mean, they melt in your mouth.
They do.
They rip right off.
If you're, are you 90? Because you could go to Red Lobster, you just kind of mash that shit in. Breadstick, you'll fucking tear your neck. You'll snap it.
God damn.
You could breathe on the biscuit and it'll start to melt, and then you can just kind of suck up the goop.
The fucking breadsticks are like the dime a dozen whores.
Whoa!
You pull up. You flash some money, it doesn't matter which one gets in, they're all the same, okay? That's the breadsticks. You get the cheddar biscuits, that's exotic, okay?
Yeah.
That's like from the Philippines.
What the fuck?
It's like from Japan.
That's like,
they're better than breadsticks, they're delicious,
the
you can't
they
get them
really
anywhere
are.
Else. I don't even like Red Lobster, and I'll go there just for the cheddar biscuits, and if I'm gonna go there, you're gonna go there because they're amazing. You will never go to Olive Garden just for the breadsticks! Your ass will be at Red Lobster every week! To shove that cheddar down your hole, and you know it, you fat fuck!
Once again, this whole broadcast has been brought to you by Sam. It's everywhere. Get used to it.